If one of our Thames News viewers wanted to buy it, how much would it cost them?
$25 million. I think it's very good value.